No downtime, that's for sure. Always doing a little bit different burnout than we saw 2 weeks ago at Mid-Ohio.
And not bad.
Seems like the young drivers really know how to do the burnout.
Well, they're not worried about that rev limiter that it's hitting. That's the difference. They haven't been yelled at by the motor guys yet.
Number one, that's right. Third career win in his 29th start.